Flight 527, you are clear.
It's muted, that's why you can't hear me. Alrighty. Well. It's muted, that's why you can't hear me. Alrighty. There we go. So that should be better now. Oh, well. Let's have a quick look.
It's muted, that's why you can't hear me.
You're going to hear me over and over again now.
There we go. So that should be better now.
Yep. I don't like that. That's good volume. Alrighty, folks. Let's get back into it. So, even though it's really loud in my ears, let's go empty out this header. So, I had a whole bunch of problems before. Friday night and Saturday. I had problems started. And by, I'm going to turn that down even more. By Saturday afternoon, I had worked out that it was a lot. I don't need that off. It was a lot to do with my key bindings. I have a G920 plugged in, and I could never get that going, so I tried getting it going on Friday night, and in all the little problem solving things that I was doing, what have we got, hemp? I did not realize I had, in deleting or removing the steering wheel, which I still want to use, I want to get it going. It's a bloody good steering wheel. In unplugging that from my computer, somehow it deleted half my key bindings in the game, and I was also having problems with buildings placements and what else was it? There's something else with Dargenet. I went on there with the stream on Sunday morning and had a bit of a chat with him. And he had looked through my log file and could not... He found a couple of apps, mods that were conflicting. But so I ended up... What I ended up doing was deleting all of my mods out of my mod folder and then going with these PV tools setup. And in that PV tools setup, it downloaded the PV county map again and updated it, but it must have downloaded incorrectly, according to Dargenet. A bad download, he said. And I couldn't get into buildings. I couldn't do anything with the game by Sunday morning. I was so frustrated. I deleted the game off the hard drive. And off of the... I store it... Well, I don't keep it in my Steam library. It's off another hard drive. Got to that. Deleted the game. And then re-downloaded it Sunday afternoon. Got back into the game. Put all just only Dargenet's PV County mods in. Got there. Got it all set up. Start the game up again. And I just grabbed... I saved a backup copy. Well, saved the save game. And originally didn't want to use that save game. I wanted to see if I started a fresh game or if I had the same problems. And it's all the same problems. I was like, ah, oh, jeez. So it's a long story. I get there to this game back in there. Well, yeah, this one back in. And started up. Get there and I thought, oh, damn it. It's got to be bloody... It's got to be in the key bindings somewhere. So I'm filtering through the key bindings. I could not find anything wrong. Went back through my log file again. Nothing wrong there. No mods except for... It was saying... It was trying to put key bindings in to a filled position, and then it would just say key binding aborted or not applied. So I thought it's going to be like looking at the key bindings, there's a reset button down the bottom, and I went on YouTube looking for what the reset button does and tried to find a bit of documentation, but I couldn't find anything on Giant's website about the reset button for your key bindings. So I went looking for it on YouTube, and there was one video I found, there's probably a few more, but only one that came up in my Google search on YouTube, well, my YouTube search. Only one that came up, and the guy hit reset button in the key bindings, and it wiped the whole lot. And I thought, oh, shit. I don't want to do that. I was a bit cautious about hitting the reset button. So, I got so frustrated Sunday afternoon, I thought, screw it. I'm just going to reset it and see what happens. If I have to go through and lay all the key bindings again, I'll do that. That's all right. It'll take some time, but I'll get it going. Hit the reset button. The first question that pops up, do you want to reset these back to default? It's like, oh, yes, do it. Did it. Bang, game works. It's like, frickin' most of Saturday afternoon and most of Sunday till about 3 o'clock trying to figure out this stupid game. What my problem was. But it works now. I can open doors. Yay. How to waste half your weekend on a game that story's about. Oh boy. He's full. This will be my this truck full as well. So we are going to, where are we going to sell this? Where are we going to sell this? Come on. Come on, saved game. Where are we going to sell the hemp? There it is. Port Fitzgerald, which is over on the west there, isn't it? Yep. There it is. Way over there. Oh, it's not quite full. Oh, 2%. That's enough. That'll be fine. One of the mods that had the conflict with PV County map was my trailers that I really liked. That was the RWT road train trailers. So they had to go, which is unfortunate because I like the look of them. This setup here runs 300,000 litres, which is a lot more than what I was carrying with the road train. But I didn't really care. The road train's like 190, I think it was. 180,000. This here holds 300,000. And it pulls it easy. This little tipper. Now it is to the right. Yeah. So I don't have my road train running. My nice three trailers that look pretty spiffy. Where's the... Is it just there? Ooh. Oh. That's right. Hey. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. We have. It's actually a little bit easier to handle this one too. In these little tight areas like this. I can zip around the corner here. Whereas with the road train, I'd have to... I'll show you the track I had to do with the road train. I had to swing about here and then take a big wide swing like that to get out without hitting the side of that small building right next to the offloading point. But this thing here, it zooms along nice. That's 90 k's an hour. It works well. It drives, it doesn't have much of a stickers on it. I can put two of these. So that would make it, 500,000 litres. It's quite a bit, isn't it? I wonder how it pulled two trailers. I think it's like 600 horsepower in this little thing. What's the cab like? Oh yeah, not bad. Little dash cam. Oh, see this little building here? This little building is part of... Oh, the mirrors are pretty good too. This little building is part of a precision farming mod that I've got on. You may have seen it before. This here, precision farming. The lab has no current soil samples. Now what it does is it gives you yield on from the paddocks that you've harvested, how much it cost you, how much you've put in there, lime, minerals, fertilizers, liquid slurry, seed, fuel, vehicle maintenance, and your AI helper. It gives you a breakdown of how much it'll cost, total values, and then values since you can reset a field for like a crop, so you put a crop in, and then it also gives you soil qualities, yield, nitrogen, pH, and soil types, which is we just went through again. And it also gives you in the store, it gives you, is it under miscellaneous? No, not miscellaneous. Might be trailers, miscellaneous. There it is. This little gadget goes on the front of your tractor. Or back of your tractor, but I put it on the front because I quite like having it there, and you can soil sample as you go along. It takes soil samples and drops in the little tray there, and then you send them off to, you just press Y and it sends it off to the laboratory for soil sampling. And then when you get into your seeding and fertilizing rates and lime rates, it automatically adjusts for the it automatically adjusts the rates of your fertilizing for the field. And in the end, it's supposed to save you a bit of money for fertilizing and fertilizer and seed. Need coffee. I should have left that cover on. Now, well, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Oh, hello, Enhanced 91. Thank you for the follow. Thank you, thank you. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a great afternoon, evening, wherever you are. Also, as a result of my losing all my mods that I had to try and fix my problem, I don't have Follow Me anymore. Yeah, welcome, welcome. Ah, nice. You're part of the Salt Shakers? Yeah. I'm actually just new to it. I've only, Friday night, I think, I got added in. So hope you can hear me all right. Goodo. Thank you very much for the follow. It's good to have another stream team member along. Do you stream sim games or RPGs? What style of stream do you run? X-Plane and FS 2020. Tarkov? Oh yeah. Yep. I have Tarkov. X-Plane, I haven't seen that one before. Is that warplanes, or is it similar to a flight simulator with commercial stuff and private? FS19, yeah. It is a good game. It's pretty relaxing. Yeah. Standard Aviation. Ah, okay. I used to get a lot of there was a guy that does funny flight sim narration videos. I don't know if he's still going or not, but don't even remember his name. And he used to post short videos on YouTube about some of the weird things that people used to do in it. Yeah, I think he was in the control tower. Yeah, this is a pretty relaxing game. I used to play a lot of World of Warcraft. On my YouTube channel, I've got a few videos of some of the guild stuff that we did. And I was pretty much addicted to that. And I mean addicted pretty bad too. Spent hundreds of dollars on it. As you can do with all games. You can spend quite a bit of money on all games. Anything you want, really. Skins and mounts and all that sort of stuff in World of Warcraft. It almost got that bad that my missus packed a bag. It was like, whoa, hang on. Hang on a sec. I don't need the game that bad. Now it's like 5 a.m. It started at 4. It's 4:30. It's 5 a.m. here, and I jump on and try and do a bit of a streaming early in the morning before work. And then we go to work, and pretty much family time after work. Games. Hey, have you been streaming long, Enhanced? I haven't been streaming that long. I've been on Twitch for about 3 years, 4 years, I think it is. He's still there? I think he's gone. Maybe he just popped in for the fellow and nicked off. I don't know what is going on with this thingy. What's happening with this thingy? It doesn't show. That one shows you. Well, it's a deep hole in the ground. Oh no, is my stream title still Dad Jokes? I think it might be. I think my stream title might still be Dad Jokes. Is it still Dad Jokes? Is it Dad Jokes? Oh, it is too. I'll get rid of the dad jokes. Okay, done. Oops. Ah. Whee. Right, you then. I think I've coffee over there which I half ploughed, and I want to buy that field up the top there. Field 11. 11. Saving games. Do 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 do. Come on. There we go. Field 11s is how much? It's field 11s. 1.3 million. What's it? Is it? Why is it in euros? Volume, sensitivity, where's my money unit, euros, pound, dollar, there we go, put it in acres, that's better, much better. Interactive zone markers on the field, yep. There we go. Now we're back to dollaroonies. Yep. Okay. Alrighty. We're back to it. Ooh, he's nearly full. Ruski. Alrighty. Ooh, I'm going to quickly turn the light off. Farming. I think that coffee's ready for harvest too. I might just plow this field. I will do that actually. I'll pull this out of here. Empty him first so he can make it all the way back up the top with a full load. Oops. Get back there. Are we going to empty this out or not? Or is he going to... Is the yield's that high? It doesn't quite empty him. That'll do. Now, let's go grab the plow. Put this one back in the shed. I like these Fendt tractors. They're nice. And inside too. They're a pretty spiffy looking cab. Noise.
Noise.
So there's your controls from that precision farming at the bottom of the help bar there. The F1 thingies. We'll go throw this one in the shed over here. What is it doing that for? That's a bit weird. Don't know why it's kicking out like that. We'll go over, grab the plow from in the shed. Over here. Oop! Where is it? Where's the plow? Do I leave it out in the field here where I was before? Ooh, little radio, aircon. There it is. I went past it. There we go. All right. Duke. Righty ho. Now I have to go buy me soil sampler too. Is that, I can't see that edge. Ooh, not bad. Not bad. That'll do. We'll set him going. Go, Fred. It's not quite the whole paddock, but... It will do. All right. G. George. We'll call you George. You can go down the bottom there. Empty out. Z. Trucksky. And I think that field is ready to be harvested as well. That field. Do do do. There we go. Nice. Another TTV viewer. Oops. We'll start in the corner. Over here, ski. Oh, is this only like a little bit ready, or the whole thing ready? It's a bit hard to see. With cafe. It's not ready, is it? It is not ready. Not yet. Okay. That's all right. It's at the dark green venue, so it shouldn't be too long. We will speed up time, I think, to get that one ready. Because we don't have much else to do. I could borrow some monies. I'll go shop. We'll speed up time. We'll go to the shop and buy my little soil sampler. Why that? Yes, okay. And back. Actually, I need a little tractor. Little one, medium. Because that Deutz is a large, isn't it? I think we'll get a medium tractor. What have I got here? A Massey? What's a Massey? There's another Fendt. What's horsepower on that one? That's pretty quick, isn't it? It does like what? 62 k's an hour. They come with a front loader attachment. Oh, I'll put that on there. Yes. And then I'll get the loader stuff for that one. I can put the doodad on there. It's a wheel setup. Thin, dual, wide. The fat tires look good. Standard fat tires, fats. We'll buy that one. Is that wages? That is wages. Beeping every hour. We are up to, because I accidentally half plowed this paddock. Not yet. Oh, I've got to buy a farmhouse too. I put a farmhouse down because it's annoying working through the nights. Skis. Shall we go tin shed or European style? Tin shed or European style? We'll go European style. Euro style house. I'm going to plot it in there somewhere. We can spin her around. Can we plop it in there to make it look nice? Is that a reasonable fit? Yep. We'll dump it there, and then we'll go have a look at Sikrupskis. Not yet, skis. Truck. Soil sample. So I'll quickly show you the soil sampling. What you do with this little dude. Now, we'll go over where I'm plowing. What has been plowed? So when you are soil sampling, it covers quite a large area. So about here would be the middle, I reckon, from memory. And make the map bigger. No, it doesn't show any better. But you can see, as we unfold said machine, dunk, there, and then you press a B and it goes doop, there, and then that sample, you can see there, it's one soil sample taken. You can throw, press Y, and it sells it, see? Takes it to the laboratory. And then that costs you $100 for the soil sample. And then it goes green. Like it shows you where you have sampled. So to sample a whole paddock costs you about, I think it was about $4,000 to do the field 11 when I had it, my last game. Well, I'm doing two samples here. So you just drive forward, sample, forward, sample. You can't drive while you have this thing in the ground, obviously. It doesn't let you. It stacks up quite a few samples in this machine. So you don't have to sell every sample straight away. I'm going to go jump. Oh, save content. Okay, we'll save that. That's good. Do 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 do. That's the only problem with this map, is it takes forever to forever to, what is it now? 9. Okay. It takes forever to we're still green. Still green? Yeah, still green. Oh, it won't be far off because that was planted pretty close to the same time as me. Yeah. So it doesn't take long to sample a paddock, really. Now I'll leave that sampler on this tractor. And I might just keep this one as a spray unit. And when it samples a circle. So if you drive too far, you get little patches. If you like to have your whole field covered nicely. Samples a little cycles. That should do. Yeah, and if you go too far, you end up with the, like all these little weird shapes everywhere that aren't sampled. I like to give it covered nicely. So there's $1,000 there for that. Side. We'll do a whole side. And I reckon it's 3 rows we'll get out of this paddock. So I reckon we're close to $5,000, I'm guessing. In here. Coffee. Three, so it'd be 4.5. Yeah, 4,500 to do this paddock. Thereabouts. I think I'll go on this edge here. See how that covers. Yep, we'll go on this line. I have no idea how many samples this thing can hold. Let's send that lot off. Yes. So there's 1800. And once it's sampled, it shows you soil type and B. Let's have a look see. You click on there and it shows you soil type by color. So you can't really zoom in much on this map, but shows your soil type by color, the yield that it had. So it's like 60-70% yield, and then nitrogen, what it needs, and then pH, which is lime. which is quite good. I reckon it's pretty good. Are we at growth stage yet? Come on, reset. There we go. Oh yes, we're at harvesting. We'll bring it back down. And set that harvester going. Not him. We'll set him going. Over. Oh. We'll patch there, it's not quite ready yet. Okie dokie. It's all good. Now this is coffee, so that's going to be...
Point five.
Be... Going to be... Going to be... Going to be... Going to be quick too to fill up. Like the hemp. We're going to put coffee in this paddock. Oop. We're still set at 10k's now. Alright, let's go dump this. Put some money in the bank. And... Oh, I might have enough money to... I might buy that one or the other side. I might buy that one. Oh! Hello! Martin ML Gamer, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. How you doing? Good to have you along. Welcome to my little farm sim on PV County. We're white lining at the moment down the middle of the road. How you doing? You still there? Around the corner, around the corner. Ooh. Oh, that's that bridge. I turned in a bit early. Zoom. Welcome, welcome. Can you hear the... Is there music in the background there? Pretty sure I've got music in the background. You streamer as well, are you, Martin? Do you stream on the Twitch? Can't say, I can't ask you if you're a Twitcher, because Twitcher is a bird watcher. Although you could be a Twitcher on Twitch. With all these hot tub streams going around at the moment. Oh dear. The hot tub debate. That's a good one, isn't it? We're harvesting coffee. Harvesting coffee and doing soil samples. That's what we was doing this morning. Oops. Oh, I messed that one up. Totally missed that, didn't I? I overshot the mark. Excuse me. Well. We'll park him up here. And jump back into. He's pretty quick with that plow. Jump back in here, do a few more soil samples. What's a cab like this one? Oh, yeah. Push button. They've done. Oh, park brake. They've done a. Pretty neat job in these too. Ooh, look at the stereo. Where is it? Usually it's there. In that little blank pocket there. Right. Hmm. Alrighty, ready. Get some soil samples happening. This is a bit of a boring job, this one. It's not enthralling viewing. But it helps my farm. So we're gonna do it in between loads and the harvester. Emptying this thing. So if you're wondering what the soil sampling does, it helps your farming. Ah, dear. Got these two dudes. He's almost finished ploughing. He's bloody quick with that plough. The disc plough is much quicker than the standard farrow ploughs. He's much quicker. I should have bought those things long time ago. The farrow plough does look pretty good, and it looks pretty fancy when it's going along, but it's bloody slow. Bloody slow, mate. He has a nearly full grain tank. We'll go jump in there. By the time I get down to him, he's going to be stopped. Because coffee is a huge yield. In coffee, money, money, money. Oh, he's nearly done. We'll get over there and the middle of hither. I might have to do an extra. I think I might need to do don't reckon that's going to cover the whole paddock. I might need to do one pass down the side. But we'll have a look. Have a look-see. Yeah. Don't reckon that's going to make it. Looks like I'm going to have to do another pass down that side. Which is alright. It's all good. Send them off to the lab. That's like 1800. $1,800 there. Yeah, it's going to be like $4,500, $5,000 to totally scan this field. He should just about be full again. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do This tractor's a bit like the sound in it is a bit like gamified, if you know what I mean. Do 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 do, like the, what do they call that thing they use in music? Auto tune? Yes, do 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 do. There it goes. Do 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 do. Oh, I didn't. Is he? Oh, he has stopped. I didn't see the sign, the thing come up there. We're wasting wages. Noise. Noise. I suppose you could say it's the what you call it? Gear change. Right, let's send them off. And send those off to be shorted.
Flight 527, you are cleared for takeoff.
Where is that? Over the water? No. Where? Oh, okay. It's down there in that little island. So, Arnold over there is finished. His paddock. He's about half full. It's not quite as good a yield in this paddock as before. It's been sampled. Oh wait, no. I have to still have to plough this paddock over here. Oh, sorry, council. Sorry about your sign. Excuse me. Jump into my cedar. We're going to throw some coffee out. Oops, Sam's full again.
Flight 5.
What's he getting? About half? Yeah, it's about half a run. Half a run. We'll throw out some coffee down here. In this one. Do 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 do. Is he making some the idea of that? Said doodad thingy, little house, little brick building up the other end of the field here. Some coffee in. Bit too wide. Sam is blocked by an object. Yes, I know, my truck's in the way. Alright. So, the idea of this little brick building over here, I'll jump in the fast track, he's quicker. and closer. And I have to move it out the way of the air seeder. This little building over here, you can't, I don't think I can go in there. I can't jump in there. But this little building, no, you can't open the door. That has that little satellite thingy on top. Well, it's a satellite antenna. Connects to your tractors and is supposed to help them fully work the field. It's also it's part of this mod, the soil sampling mod. And it, without this thing down, I've noticed on this map that I don't get a full coverage of, they stop like about half a machine. Like, they stop about half a machine's width from the end, which is a real pain in the butt. So as you can see, he's gone all the way to the end of that cedar just now. Whereas without it, he doesn't go all the way to the end. He stops about half a machine width from the end, randomly staggers the end of the paddock. It's a bit of a pain. What's the price of coffee? We'll have to look at the price of coffee. Cape, cape. It's not very high price, it's $17.94 at Southampton McDonald's. Port Washington is the only one that I can get to, it's $16.39. Prices could be better than that. These are for pH. It is sandy loam soil and yield, hopefully. Don't know why it's only half thing there though. That's weird. All right. Let's get back to it. He's going to be chasing me. I'm going to... again. Do that, because that'll be full in a minute. I'll just follow this dude for a bit. And it's full. Young Hemi. Hemi's gaming. I might get a trailer load out of this, a truck full, might get a truck full. What I might do is I might change the economy for a while, just till I get up and running again. Combined money unit, measuring unit, area unit. Economy, easy. That should bump the prices up. Does so 2.7 economy will bump that up back to normal once I get a couple more paddocks in. What do I sound like?
Paddocks. In. What do I sound like? Paddocks.
Yeah, I can hear it now. Can you hear it? I think you can hear the music, can't you? You can hear it, yeah? That's better. Yep.
Can you hear it? I think you can hear the music, can't you?
You hear a lot of my... two. You can hear a lot of my mouth stuff. Is it too loud now? Is it annoying? I don't know. let's have a look. See, I might just plow out that corner. This paddock does need plowing. So I'm gonna just plow out that corner. Doesn't want to seem to grow. We're going to get 200,000 out of this paddock. What's your guesstimations? What do you reckon? Are we going to get 200,000? Oh, I don't know if I can. I can. No, yes, I can. It's blocking all those views. How's that? Can you still hear me alright? Hope that's okay. Now, let's have a listen, listen.
It's blocking
all those views. How's these? Can you still hear me alright? That's okay. Yep. Now, let's have a listen, listen. It's blocking. Yep, that's fine. That's all good. Listen to myself again, again, again. My levels are all righty. They're good, 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 good. Need more coffee though. Coffee's gone. Need more coffee. that spun my mouse around a bit. Just shifting my external hard drive out of the way. Hey. Don't press E. You want to press 3, not E. Oopsie daisy. Oh, come on, Sam. Not that close. There we go. Mm-mm.
Mamma mia. Good old adverts.
I win.
Is it a podcast ad? I think it is. No, don't hit him. Don't hit him. Don't. He's going to stop. Ooh, that was close. That was very close. Ah, Howard Dunn's. I reckon we're going to get... maybe close to 250 out of this. Paddock. Not quite a full truckload. Almost 200,000 now. And, oh no, it won't be 250. I wonder how this thing would go pulling. Third trailer. That would give me 500,000 liters for this truck. I think that'll be, it might work. It might work. It might work. Let's have a look see trailer. Are those trailers in here? No. They're just under trailers. That's right. Ooh, what's that? 100,000? It's 200,000. Customize. Oversize. Standard. Oh wait, capacity. 200,000. Yep, we'll buy that. We'll pick up a dolly. Buy a dolly. Okay. Now we'll jump into fast track. Go down there, put them together, and pull it back up here to the truck. That's what we're going to do. Oops, not X, C. Mm-hmm. And he's almost finished over there. We'll jump on the plow. Plow that field. Drive through the hops. It's almost as high as my tractor. Yep, Sam's done. Wow, nearly crashed into it. Ah, shit. That's horrible driving. Barely. I don't think this thing would pull this trailer fully loaded. Oops. Ah, poo. That should hitch into that hitch. I'm hoping it hitches into that hitch. Yes. Ooh. It should be a total of 500,000 liters in that truck. Oh, it pulls it nicely too.
Noise. Noise, mate, noise.
Now. What's on the front of that? Oh, it's got a 3-point linkage. Oh, I should be able to get rid of those trees then with this thing. Huh. That's what I'm going to do. Clear out those trees. That's what we're going to do. Clear out those trees and then jump in. We'll go park this over there. Turn off that. X. I'm going to park this over. Oi, what are you doing, you turd? Right. Park this in a shed. I wonder if this big shed in the middle here is a drive-through. Can we drive through it, or is it just a... Because this one I can't drive through. That one I can't drive through. That one doesn't look like it is. No. No. Is this a drive through? Oh, I think it is. Oh, yes, it is. It's a drive through. I don't know if my machine will fit in this. Oh, there's like a, but there's no stairs. Ha. There's no stairs up there. Stuck in the wall. Let's see if this will fit in there. We'll fold up him. Will it fit? Oh, if I don't crash into the wall. Oh, look at that. Perfect fit. Nice. We'll park her in the middle. Oh, that is a good fit. Now we can take some soil samples of this here paddock. Jump into that. Fold up that. We'll set him going on the plow. And while he's plowing, we'll go sell that coffee. So I'm working on the sell everything theory at the moment to pay off the debt, the bank loan. More ads. We'll pay off the bank loan and then we will work on getting another piece of land. So I only got half hour left. What is that like? That's a bit weird. What happened there? How did that happen? That's a bit weird. All right. he's doing that, I'm going to go make a coffee, and I will be right back. Gonna have a coffee. Cheers. Alrighty. Now we're gonna jump into that. And sell the coffee at Port Washington. Looks like that is the highest price after the save. Port Washington, yep. That is, isn't it? Dancing Donuts. Port Washington. Alrighty. Port Washington is the one over the west. Port Fitzgerald? No, it's one up north, is it? Yeah. Okay, so it's the one up north. I've only got half an hour left to stream, so we're going to throw this up there, and by the time I've done that, I'm going to just scoot across this paddock, because I don't care. I just don't care. We're at full bore, aren't we? 91. need to save up some millions and get some more fields. So I think we're going to be right shortly. It'll be good. Ooh, excuse me. Yep, we'll make it in there. Noisily. I was going to do something then. I was just thinking of something I was going to do. More coffee. Ooh, what the heck? Can't we unload bent like this with these trailers? It didn't like that, did it? Alrighty. We'll come in a bit straighter. It's still doing it. Doesn't like unloading, does it? Maybe that dolly's too short. It's the factory dolly anyway. It's the default, yeah. I can't adjust it either. There's no length adjustment for those dollies. Is there? If I go dolly. No. Can you change tip side? Oh, green door, tip side back. Oh, no. Green door would be a pain in the butt. Has he got an SM57? I've got the Marine Veteran. Another streamer. We have him on the iPad, and it looks like he's got a SM57 Shure microphone. Good old microphones. If I park this in the shed, I'm not gonna be able to. Oh yeah, he might go on the long barn. And then I'll disconnect the truck at the front. They might fit under there. They might fit. Let's see. If we can get him in here. Drive through. I reckon these two trailers will fit in here. And I'll have to take the truck off the front. I'll disconnect that. Ah, one too many. Right. I'll jump out there. Close that door. Close that door. Then, can I close that one? Oh no, not quite. Bugger! It's just that tiny bit too long. Oh, wait, no, I've got room there. I can pull it forward a bit. It might fit. Let's have a look-see. See how far. Is that too far now? Is it gonna? Whoa, that's close. Can we shut this door? Ooh, yes, look at that. Oh. Nice. So we get the harvester and the trailer in here. Nice. Is there a door? There's no other way in here other than these three doors, is there? Yeah. What's that? Lights. Ooh. Nice. I like that. I'm going to shut that door. Now. Where are we going to put the truck? Will it fit in this one? I think the truck will fit in here. There we go.
Anyway,
no, he's nearly finished. No. Some soil sampling. Oh, viewers, hello. Hello, hello. What have we got today? I don't know. Streamers area? Someone new, welcome to the stream. Whack up the time because we don't have much time left. Look up time, boost the time. Once we get this paddock sampled, which will cost about another $4,500, I think. Maybe less. Maybe a bit less than $4,500. Because it's a bit smaller. We have $700,000. Is that enough to pick up another paddock? Is it enough to pick up that one there? $318. That's 630. Oh, good enough to get paddock 40. Leaves me with $70,000. That'll put me in a minus. I'm not paying any of my bank loan off, am I? Well, I've got $370,000. I might pay that off. Get rid of that debt. And then we're not paying interest on the loan of whatever it was. What was it? Loan interest was what? $2,000. Yeah, see? Rack off that $2,000. Gonna buy some vehicles too, other than to get rid of some of these leases. Now, has he finished? Sam should have just about been finished. Oh no. Got two more laps to go. One more lap. Maybe. One lap, two laps, yeah, two more passes. Once he's done, we will jump in to the cedar and seed some paddock. Speaking of seeding a paddock, is this ready to fertilize yet? No growth. No growth yet. If we got happening, jumped up to 3 viewers and back to 1 again. I have to go onto my stream. labs and find my donations tab. Well, that looks like it's not yet got anything on it. Right. Sam is heading back for his final lap. Soil samples, yay! Soil samples is the most exciting job in the world.
Not.
Waiting for some growth over there so I can throw a tractor in and spray. Excuse me. So, old mate over there, Sam, is nearly finished. No, that's a timer. Quotes. Counter. Uses mini games. Where's that console? Where do I make macros? I made a macro. Dashboard.
Insurance, switch to Budget Direct. Insurance solved. Insurance issued by Auto and General Insurance Company Limited. Read awards and PDS information at budgetdirect.com that are used to decide a product suit you.
Don't know that one. Hmm. Sam has finished. Jump in there. We'll go throw this one in the shed because we don't need it for another couple of sessions. Go and look. Do a drive-by. I've only got about 10 minutes left before I have to log off. Get the family up for work. So we're going to quickly just pack things up. Throw this in the shed with the... What have I got? That's a two-bay shed. Two-bay shed. That's the same. That's the same. That's 3-3. That's 4 and a 3. What have we got here? A one-bay shed. And a two-bay shed. Well, two-bay and a... I think we'll throw this in the four bay shed over here. Zoom. Starting to be daylight outside. Grab the air seeder and jump on that. And plug him in, get him going. Plug in the air seeder. Whack some coffee into the ground here. Ooh, that's bad driving. Actually, I'll throw wheat in here because I need wheat for my seed maker, which I need. Also need fertilizer and cows. So we'll make this a wheat crop. Oh, too quick. Lavender, poppy, mustard, rye, clover, tobacco, hops, wheat. Oh, I can put barley in there, yeah. So, we'll whack that in, and go put this guy to sleep. For, what do we got? 7 hours. It's not yet done. Oh. Do a few more samplings. It's got a few minutes left. before I have to wake the family up. Get them out of bed. Come on, slackers. Dad's been up for 4 hours. You gotta get up too now. It's not yet grown yet. Am I gonna get time to finish this paddock off with? I may get time to finish this paddock off, I reckon. Methinks so's. Send these 12 off. Yes. These 12 here things can go. Jeepies, that tractor is quick. I don't know if it's just because he's like got plenty of horsepower, but it plows really fast. And now he's scooting along in the air seater nicely. I like that. It's quite a quick tractor. Be done shortly. Another 5 more samples, I think. 4 more samples. Be good. It's getting a bit chilly outside at the moment. Where are we? Can't see it. Can we see it? No. There, 18. It's 18 in here. That's degrees Celsius. 18 in here, and it's not sure what it is outside. It's bloody cold, says him sitting in a t-shirt and shorts. Ah, da 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 da. Great demand at Port Birmingham for what? What's a great demand at Port Birmingham for? Ooh, marijuana is hemp's. Was that 7,000 for what? Dynamite. There's lots of things to make on this map. Wine. I don't know what that mystery stuff is, what these things are. No idea what they are. We're nearly done with the soil sampling. I said 5, didn't I? Maybe 7. One more. Do it nicely. And then I think we'll have to pump her down to standard time. Sell that. Send that off to the lab. Go grab my spray. Because that paddock needs spraying. Grab Z boom spray and throw him into that paddock. Paddock. Yes, perfect. Deactivate auto, we're on auto, good. We're gonna send him off to do his job. What the heck happened here? What is that? He's not spraying? Is that because of the rates are good, or it doesn't show them because of the precision farming. But because Does that does a whole the whole field? Ah, see, he's doing it now. He's not spraying the whole paddock. Now, if I stop. This dude. So he's just actually using spray, but not like. I guess he's hitting the right spots. I hope he's hitting the right spots. Hello, Lumama. Luna Ma. Lunama? Lunama? Yeah? Welcome, welcome. Well, I'm currently using a precision farming, and it's making my spray. Boom spray do some weird shit, but I guess it should be. Oops. It should be hitting the spot for maximum production and yield. That's the idea of it. That's why there's a little nitrogen liquid fertilizer application meter there. It is supposed to be saving me money. But I don't know. I'm not actually sure if it's working. So nitrogen is perfect here. So this is perfect there. I paid for my things to be done. My fields to be analyzed, request analysis 44. I've already requested that. So I've made 761,000 off of these two paddocks so far, and it's cost me 13 grand in sampling, fertilizer. Liquid fertilizer, seed, because I'm planting 45, it's going up. Fuel will be slowly going up. 19 liters. Pucalman's wage. So it gives you quite good detail. So. Interesting. I'm in his way. I'm interested to see what happens with yields. Is this nitrogen perfect here? nitrogen could. 200 of 180. Okay. So I'm figuring that I should get a better yield. Anyways. I'm gonna. Oh, wait till this dude's done. Oh no, I can't. I better go. It's 7:15 in the morning. So, a big thank you to the followers of Martin ML Gamer Enhanced 91 for your follows. Thank you very much, guys. We will catch up with you in the next stream, I guess, if you come along and say hello. And we're going to go get ready for work. Alrighty. We'll see you around. Turn off this. And we'll say bye-bye. See you later.